go. There we go.
It looks like it's a hit, yes, to center. Which will bring in Matthew and Tyler easily.
Great job, kid.
There we go. Go back, go back. That's fine. All right, there we go. On the board first, 2-0. Aaron comes home. Way to go, 3-0.
It was close.
Go, go, go!
Whoa, Tyler Hahn hits it deep over left field. It's rolling back. It hits the back fence. That's going to bring in... I'm sorry, that was Ethan. Silva. And Ethan gets a triple with an RBI. And brings in Tyler Hahn. Now 4-0 at the top of the first. Uh-oh. He's gonna beat him out. He's not even there. Safe. Kyler hits it in the gap. A little bit more at second. And Joji hits it right over second. Beautiful line drive. Hard hit. Goes all the way back to the fence. And that's two RBIs. Way to go. Brings the Coyotes up to 6-0.
That's it.
Nice one, David. Hits that line drive in the gap to the left for a single. Punch it out the left. And he hits it. He forces it all over. There's no way. And Matthew gets another infield single. It was a full count pitch. Kyler hits a nice one. Line drive into right. That's going to move the runners just one base. Yeah. It's a line drive hard to center. That's going to score at least one. Just one. Yep. And now Aaron went to two. And now they're going to throw. They're trying to throw out. Aaron was at second. Tyler came back. And everyone's safe. He balls it. It's a hit over first base to right field. Single for Tyler Hahn. Ethan hits a nice one between the third base and the third. Oh, and he ends up getting a double and safe over at third for Tyler Hahn. Leo hits it high to left. Does the wind take it? No.
He tagged
up left field, caught it, and a sack fly. Bring another run. Bounce it inside, and there we go. Ethan scores easily on the wild pitch. 9-0. And he hits it, this time directly to second, and he's not gonna beat him out. And he does, he beats him out at second. How did that happen? That was hit right to second baseman. He sings.
Oh yeah!
And he's safe at second. He hits a line drive to center for an easy single. Nice hit. Let's go Joji. Oh, pops it sky high into center. He comes up and he misses it. And Aaron gets a second and no harm, no foul. Let's go Ethan. Ethan hits it hard to the right center gap. Beautiful hit. A couple of bounces. Goes all the way back to the fence. It's going to turn into a double with two RBIs. Bringing the Coyotes up to 11-0. Great hit. Great. Oh, he gets it deep. Leo over left field. all the way over to left fielder. It goes back to the fence, and he just picked up a double and an RBI. Wow, that was a low pitch, and he just lifted it. Well done. Aaron hits a hard line drive in the right gap for an easy single.
Hey, Georgie.
Almost hits Kyler. Base is loaded, no outs. Top of the sixth. Joji hits a deep one to right, one bounce, and it hits the fence. Nice. Matthew comes in, at least two RBIs, double. Great hit, Joji. Awesome. Brings the score up to 14-1. Brown gets jammed a little bit. Pitcher picks it up and gets him out at first. With RBI, a sack. Fowler hits it up this middle for a single, RBI one. Bring it up to 16-1. Oh, first pitch, he gets hit in the butt.
Oh,
Aiden gets hit too.
Vaughn
has it, we cleared out. Change sides. The end of six, 17-1.
Ruby goes quiet.
And they're calling it? Looks like they're calling it. Great.
And it wasn't.
It was.
Good job, Coyotes. In our first league game, 17-1. Way to go, guys.